that people actually adopt. You should increase the population of A players, defined as those who are tops and by behavior and performance. You should remove the non-performers over time. More people will get stronger and you'll get better financial.